I want to welcome you back to Black Psych Live Sports, and today we're going to talk about the release of Washington Redskins starting quarterback and former first-round draft pick, Dwayne Haskins. First, I would like for you to subscribe to this channel, hit that like button, and also comment on this video. Dwayne Haskins, the starting quarterback and former first-round draft pick, has been released today by the Washington Redskins. Head coach Ron Revere, who was hired this year, had enough of Dwayne Haskins' antics. Dwayne Haskins was the starting quarterback at the beginning of the year, but he failed miserably. They turned the team over to Kyle Allen until he was injured. Then came in the veteran Alex Smith, who was previously injured after 2 years. He led the Washington Redskins to the first place, but he was injured with a calf injury. All of a sudden, Dwayne Haskins is put right back in during a playoff chase in which, over the last 2 weeks, he has failed miserably. Not only has he failed miserably, but he went out after a loss against the Seattle Seahawks, went to a strip club, and was there throwing money around without a mask against NFL protocols. But this week he comes back and plays horribly against the 4-10 Carolina Panthers. All the Washington Redskins needed to do was win a game and they would be in the playoffs and division winners. But in the fourth quarter, he was benched by Tyler Heinicke, who led them to a touchdown, but they eventually lost to the Carolina Panthers 20-13. This is a tragedy for Dwayne Haskins, who had a superb career at Ohio State, drafted near his home in Maryland, but doesn't take his job seriously. He reminds me of another quarterback of the past in the first round, overall draft pick. Many of you may know him. His name was Jamarcus Russell. He came in with the same type of attitude. And what happened to Jamarcus? He was out of the league, never to be seen again. And this may happen to Dwayne Haskins. When you are a quarterback of an NFL team, the most high-profile position in professional sports, the toughest job in professional sports, you must be dedicated like no other player on your team. You are the leader of the team. And earlier last week, Ron Revere stripped him of his captainship because of him not taking his job seriously, but also he was not respectful of the game. Ron Revere is a tough coach. He let you know earlier this year that he didn't draft you and didn't care much about you. But he let his team know today that if you don't do your job, remember, that's one thing, one of the greatest coaches of all time, do your job. And when you don't do your job, you're like any other player on this team. You can be cut. And many of the players on that team will support Ron Rivera for letting Dwayne Haskins go. Hopefully, Dwayne Haskins will get a second chance, because there are many of GM general managers and coaches around the league that may not give him another chance because what he did in Washington and what he did to a spectacular team. In the future, if you look at that Washington defense, headed by Chase Young, Montez Sweat, Allen in the middle, could be one of the best defensive football teams in the league. And if he would have stayed, studied the game, like all of these young quarterbacks, Josh Allen, Lamar Jackson, Herbert, all these guys put in hours of work being an NFL quarterback. You never, I repeat, you never hear anything about Josh Allen as a Bills fan at a nightclub. All Josh Allen does, eat, sleep, playing Buffalo Bills quarterback. He may not be the best quarterback or the perfect quarterback. And Dwayne Haskins may not be the best. But you got to be dedicated to your job. And I don't want to hear anything about racism. Anything, if he was white, he would have got a better chance. Early this year, he was caught bringing someone into a hotel when you know about protocols that should not happen because of COVID. Putting your team at risk and players at risk of not playing. This should be a lesson to all young NFL players. Take your job seriously or you won't have a job. And that means one thing I put in there, NFL, not for long. It wasn't even 2 years for Dwayne Haskins, a first-round draft pick. I want to thank you for listening to Black Lives Sports. I hope you subscribe to this channel. Smash that like button and share this video.